and a shortlist is coming now. The English setter, the golden setter, the large Munsterlander, and the pointer. The Labrador comes forward. The Irish Water Spaniel, Welsh Springer, and the Weimaraner. So there we have our shortlist of the Gundog group.
Mason.
Ladies and gentlemen, give them a hand. Here they go, the finalists for the Gundog group. English Setter and Gordon, large Munsterlander, Hunter, Labrador, Irish Water Spaniel, and Welsh Springer, and the Weimaraner. A full circuit. Our judge really testing the movement today. And out and back for the English setter. And it's the turn of the golden setter. The style of the hunter. And the workmanlike and functional Labrador Retriever. The Irish Water Spaniel. The rich liver colour glowing in this light. The rich chestnut and white of the Welsh Springer. The balls are being called for. We soon have our final group winner for Darlington. Where's the victory handshake going? The Gorn Setter wins the Gundog group. In second place, the Irish Water Spaniel. For third spot is the Welsh Springer. And for fourth place, the large Munsterlander. The other four will have a shake of the hand and a commemorative ribbon for being the group finalist. And now we'll see the fruits of their labours with a lap of honour for our Gundog group winners, led by the Golden Setter. The commemorative friend from Shakespeare's Darlington, David Guy.